While the tundra used to be too cold for red foxes, which have long ears and limbs that allow them to lose heat quickly, these warmer temperatures across Europe, Asia, and North America have allowed red foxes to move their range further north over the last 70 years.
Oh! Do it again.
That was amazing. Walking off into the mountains, beautiful.